So let's go back a little bit in time. You talked about the first movies, how the reception wasn't as, what's the word we want to use, as loving as you wanted them to be. What was it like back then?
Yeah, it was difficult. It was they were, you know, you can imagine as a young actor being given an opportunity to be in something as massive as Star Wars, and for me personally to have any sort of link to the great Alec Guinness and to try and portray him as a younger man was a great honor, and I took it seriously, and it was, you know, the technology was, we were at the forefront of what was available then, because George was pioneering it, the digital cameras, the ILM, the visual effects. But at the same time, it was restrictive for us. It was all blue screen, all green screen. So we worked really hard to try and make it believable and real. And for them, for the response not to be rosy when they came out was hard. It was hard. I think it made me sort of put my blinkers on a bit to this, you know, and I was lucky to have already a career that was moving anyway, and I was working and doing different films. So I just carried on doing that. But it's over the years I've felt now the appreciation for the prequels, the warmth that there is for the generation of people who we made them for, you know, who were kids then, and for them our Star Wars films are their Star Wars films. So it's cool. I really like that feeling now.